What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the VPN not working issue on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. To get started, open up your Start menu and search for Device Manager to open it up. In your Device Manager, look for Network Adapters and make sure to expand them to preview all of your network adapters. From the expanded options of network adapters, look for three options, namely WAN MiniPort IP, WAN MiniPort IPv6, and WAN MiniPort PPTP. Right-click any of these options and select Uninstall Device. Next, do this with all three options. Once this is done, go to the Action tab at the top of this window and click on Scan for Hardware Changes. This will reinstall your network adapters after restarting your PC and can in a lot of cases help you out with your VPN connection. However, if this didn't work for you, go ahead and try another method. Right-click anywhere on your desktop and select Show More Options. Here, select New, Shortcut. The Create Shortcut dialog box will appear. Here, type the location of the item, which is c-windows-system32-rasphone.exe, and click on Next. You can copy this path from the description below. Now, select the name for this shortcut according to your choice and click on Finish. A new shortcut will be created on your desktop. Now, double-click this shortcut to open it up. Under Choose a network connection, select your VPN connection and click on Connect. You will then have to enter your VPN credentials and you'll be able to use your VPN. In case you often have issues with your current VPN service, then I suggest trying out Privado VPN for free. A link will be in the description below, where you can get 10 GB of data to use on your free VPN account. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.